Hello, Edeka University. I'm Florence Saku. I'm from Ghana, and I'm the student body president of Colorado Heights University. I'm looking forward to meeting you guys. I really can't wait. It's awesome in Colorado Heights University. You're gonna love it. See ya. Bye.
Hey, my name is Ahmed. I'm from Senegal, West Africa. I'm a student at CHU.
Hi, my name is Princess. I'm from Dakar. I live in Mamel. And I study in College Sardia and Hadimoro School. And right now I'm in Colorado Heights University studying business.
You get to learn a lot, especially from different cultures, but also people coming from different places. Like, you get to hear about countries you've never heard before, but also that's a very friendly environment. You know, I haven't been here for a long time, but, you know, people are very friendly and nice.
First, the cost is affordable for all international. We are here like a family. For those who are gonna come overseas, you're gonna miss your family and everything. If you came here, you will feel a family, you will have your family here. Everybody is ready to help, from the administration to the students, everybody gonna help.
Like, the fact that they call you by your first name, the fact that they remember your name, you know that there's a relationship, you know, so that's a very good thing.
I highly recommend you guys to come here and get a degree.